our focus was largely around those who were disadvantaged. To the WLI, thank you so much for the opportunity and for blessing us with the resources. We've learned a lot of leadership skills, at least to put a smile on someone else's face.
WLI is a women organization, but helping male students, it's a really good positive direction that they're heading towards, and I commend them for that.
To the aspiring young women in the Pacific, we'll say go for it.
They're involving us into the project. We are not left out. We are part of what's going on.
We will be grateful to be part of any activity that comes to support the people of Papua New Guinea, future of Papua New Guinea.